way to Osborne to St George for us. See you in the expedition.
Helen, I'm sorry.
We're not actually walking up the hill, we've kind of given up.
No, we haven't. Never give up.
Never give up.
Words of wisdom.
My leggings are falling down.
There's still stuff on it.
Oh, there's still meat and stuff on it, but it's not even meat.
We're just like walking down. We're walking all the way down to the edge of the wood, and then we turn left.
So it's just a straight path.
Straight path.
You're not.
Take my hand, I'll teach you to dance. I'll spin you around, won't let you fall down. Would you let me lead?
We're nearly at the top right now. So that's day one
done.
So yeah, now it's time to pick a spot and put up our tent.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars. Somebody once asked, could I spare some change for gas? I need to get myself away from this place. I said, yep, what a concept. I could use a little fuel myself, and we could all use a little
MTV, and welcome to our crib.
This is the back porch where we keep our bags.
My extra long sleeping bag isn't fitting in the tent. It's too extra long.
This is my normal sleeping bag. It is 3 season, which is suitable. How many seasons is yours, Georgie?
Who knows? Let's see.
And this is Charlotte's sleeping bag, which is a 4 season sleeping bag.
How do I know? It's in French.
It's 5 season. It says F5.
There's only 4.
Is it cooked?
No, Georgie. Does that look cooked?
So it's 8:40. We're getting ready to leave. So we're just going to talk to the leaders and then we're going.
Which is 10 to 10, which is known for Georgie, it's cowboy time.
10 to 10, 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 10 to 10.
Woo! Across the road, we have about 5k left, so let's do this.
phone call from Sandra. She was wondering where we were, so we told her, and she said we can't be in before...
Our 6 hours.
We have to be out at least 6 hours. We're about an hour away, so we just need to walk slowly because we don't want to fail. Because we didn't...
So how do you guys feel about finishing your Bronze Duke of Edinburgh?
Very exciting. I loved it. But the last couple of kilometres were quite hard.